We're back at the computer. I think I got all my drivers for it. I think. I'm not for sure, but... This thing's running a hell of a lot faster than what it was before. Oh, wrong folder. Yes, I do plan on using the TPM on this one. So if it gets stolen, they can't use the computer. This ain't got the biometrics on it like my tablet had. Maybe we can get rid of some of these unknown devices. Yeah, like I said, on this thing I had to modify it so it would modify the disk drive in it. God damn you. Fucking Windows installer. It's not gonna let you run two installations at one time. Oh well. Got rid of one thing. Those stupid unknown devices are still there, though. Only thing I don't like about this thing, really, is the screen is real thin on it. It's like a piece of paper, as you can see. So I gotta be real careful with the screen. Now it's probably an LED screen instead of LCD. But who knows? No, I don't want to view the README. I'll restart it later. This is the program for the biometrics. The other one is the driver for the biometrics. I guess I should have did the driver first, but oh well. Guess I'll go ahead and restart it now. I like this little computer. Pretty neat. Too quiet. Found some more computers in the trash.
You got that one and that one. I'm gonna put them both together and see if I can get them going.
You know, put two together to make one. I'm gonna try that with them. See if I can't get another computer out of it. If not, I'm just gonna recycle them. I actually found four of them, but two of them are so old you can't do anything with them. Fucking Pentium 2 and Pentium 1. Can't do shit with them. Loud enough. God damn it. I gotta go find Protector Suite Excel program for the fingerprint reader. The thing that I downloaded was just merely a registry patch for it. That will do absolutely nothing for this computer. So I'm gonna go find that program, and I'm gonna go find the drivers for the unknown devices. So I guess I'll see you in a little bit.